Schroeder Industries FluMoS software is an online interface compatible with the TCM Testmate Contamination Monitor, the TMU Testmate Monitoring Unit, the TMS Testmate Metallic Sensor, and the TWSC, the Testmate Water Sensor. With FluMoS, users can conveniently and remotely transfer data from your TCM, TMU, TMS, or TWSC to your PC to monitor, record, download, and store real-time test data as it pertains to the cleanliness of the oil. Users will have to purchase the TCM-RS485/USB communication kit in order to connect sensors to FluMoS. A copy of the FluMoS software, as well as all necessary hardware, is included with every TCM, TMU, TMS, and TWSC. If you didn't receive a copy of the software, it is also available for free download at www.hidac.com. To get started, insert the disk in the PC you want to monitor, record, real-time information on, and wait for the contents of the disk to be loaded. The disk includes two drivers, a black box driver and a USB driver. Both will need to be installed before the user can install the actual software. Follow the install prompts to successfully install the drivers. When you see the dpinst32.exe and dpinst64.exe files, just click either or and your computer will tell you which one to install based on your PC. Simply continue the following install prompts. Once the drivers have been installed, you can now install the software. Follow the install prompts to successfully install the software. Once installed, you will need to reboot your PC and connect the sensors with the RS-485 communication kit. The RS-485 allows for data monitoring roughly 10 feet away from the test location. If using a USB from a TMU, the user can simply plug in the USB used to record the data and open up the contents once FluMoS software is installed. It is important to note that the TCM, TMU USB, TMS, or TWSC must be powered up and connected to your PC before opening the FluMoS software. Now that you have FluMoS installed on your PC and your TCM or USB from TMU, TMS, or TWSC is powered up and connected to the PC, let's go over some of the features included with the software. Double-click on the program icon, which should now appear on your desktop. If not, just hit the Startup Windows button and search for the program. Once opened, you will be prompted with a search interface. This is just looking on your PC for the particle counter, TCM, USB, or the TMU. Hit the Start Search button, and if everything is connected correctly, the software will locate the particle counter. Select the particle counter you wish to connect to, and depending on the particle counter being used, FluMoS will open an empty graph and table per the TCM or create a graph and table based on the data saved on the USB from the TMU. Now that the program is open and your TCM is connected to your PC, you can begin monitoring process. Start the flow of fluid through your TCM. For instructions on how to use your TCM, please reference our video, TCM, Inline Particle Counting for Hydraulic Fluid and Fuels. This link is also included in the description of this video. To properly monitor and record your real-time test data, click the Record button, located at the far right-hand side of the toolbar at the top of the program. It looks like a play button. Once you're recording, data will be documented every 20 seconds that the fluid is flowing through the TCM. You can stop recording at any time by simply clicking Stop button located at the far right-hand side in the same toolbar as the Record button. To resume, simply click the Continue button located in between the Record and Stop buttons. Note: The continue button will only become accessible once the stop button has been selected, and the stop button will only become accessible once the record button has been selected. You must make sure that your TCM is connected to your PC until all the data is stored, as the TCM will not store any information on its own. Once the TCM is disconnected from the power source or PC, all data will be eliminated. If you are using a TMU, the recording function is a little different. Simply plug in a USB drive in the USB slot included on your TMU. Any and all data recorded on the TMU will automatically be saved to the USB. You can then eject the USB and plug it into your PC and open up FluMoS. Once the software is open, you can hit the File and Open and search for the test data that you wish to open located on your USB. Once you select the test data, FluMoS will create a graph and table based on that data. To record new live data on your TMU, please reference our video, TMU, How to Use the Portable Particulate and Water Saturation Test Unit. This link is also included in the description of this video. Now that you've recorded or transferred your data to FluMoS, you are now able to export this information to a Microsoft Excel document. You will first want to visit the information toolbar on the left-hand side and check mark the data that you want to include. The toolbar includes the ISO, International Society of Engineers Standards, ISO 4, 6, and 14 level readings, as well as the SAE, Society of Automotive Engineers Standards, SAE A, B, C, and D level readings. You can also include the temperature of the sensor in Fahrenheit, the flow of the fluid through the particle counter in milliliter per minute, and the drive percentage, which is the brightness of the LED light in the particle counter. Note, if you wish to monitor the actual fluid temperature being tested, please refer to the TestMate water sensor. More information on that can be found in our filter system's product catalog, which is our literature sheet number 2681. Once you've checked off the data you wish to include, you'll notice your graphic table have been made to reflect that information. If you're satisfied with the information being displayed, click File and at the top select Export Current View, or simply click the Export Current View button in the toolbar. By doing this, you are exporting your information into an easily accessible Microsoft Excel document. Please note that any graphs created in the FluMoS software will not transfer over to the Microsoft Excel document. If you wish to include a graph in your final presentation, take a screenshot of the graph created in the software and easily use Microsoft Excel to recreate using the data that you have taken. Once your data is exported, you can view, send, or print your new Excel document. Now that you know the basics of monitoring, recording, and downloading the data using FluMoS software, here are some helpful tips that further explain the toolbar and functionality of the buttons. The buttons going left to right do the following functions. The button with an open folder opens any previously saved FluMoS file from the user's PC or TMU USB stick. The button with a floppy disk allows the user to save any current data file you are working on. Note, this will save in a FluMoS file format the user must export to render it in Excel. The button with a floppy disk and a pencil allows the user to do a save as for any data file you don't want to save over. And the next button allows the user to export their options that they are currently selected in the toolbar on the left-hand side to a handy Microsoft Excel document. The next three buttons pertain to the view of the actual system, whether you want to see the table and graph or just the graph or just the table. Note, the table only option is how the data will appear once exported to an Excel file. The next buttons are D, C, SAE, NAS, and ISO buttons. This allows the user to change the graph and table view from different particle counts, cumulative particle counts, SAE, NAS class, or ISO code. These buttons can only be used during recording. The button with a magnifying glass with a plus sign is the zoom feature, which allows the user to make a box around a certain area or point in time they may want to see what's happening. For example, spikes in particle count. The button with a hand on it is a scroll feature which allows the user to seamlessly navigate and move around to see different areas throughout the graph. The next button restores the user's current view back to full size. The button with a magnifying glass allows the user to go back and search for a different particle counter that's connected to the PC. The final three buttons are in regards to recording live data, mainly used with a TCM. The button with the arrow that looks like the standard play button records live data. The button with a square stops the recording, and the button with a play button with an extra line resumes the live recording that's been stopped. For further details, please reference the information previously included in the Recording New Data TCM section. As a note, the toolbar above the graphic toolbar have the same functions. By using the FluMoS software, not only can you monitor and record data relating to the cleanliness of your oil, but you can also provide your customers with documentation of fluid quality.